see how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
With an axe.
Never thought about it myself. Probably. No, one way to be sure, though.
Right. I'll find an axe after we're done here.
I want to talk. drawn them from their hiding places and impaled them.
Get back to work and stop talking then.
Why do we always have to...
It's high time we brewed more poison.
I don't usually introduce myself, but I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body.
You're still a beginner.
Ready to go. Gotcha! Yes! Try again! Your death sword! My venom eating you up inside!
This is all in a day's work.
Yes,
my venom eating you up.
Next time.
Give up, worm.
I've learned your tricks! I've learned your tricks! You will know darkness!
That won't work anymore! Yes!
Fight!
rubbish.
Anyone who tries to take down the Overlord is going to have their work cut out for them. You see what he did to the last Glove who challenged him?
I didn't know an Orc could be born into so many units.
Someone with skill to us.
Who knows what to expect?
Mazu.
Thank you.
Imagine you can outfight me, outmaneuver me, outthink me? Which error will you commit to ensure my victory?
Avoid it.
vicious cycle, innit? The Overlord sends slaves into the tunnels to clear webs, and some of them always get caught by spiders. So then he sends in more slaves.
You'd rather he send us in? Stupid knob.
It when you call them that, though.
So those gold rings I had are gone.
Rings? Rubble. Stay away.
The elves esteem delicate finery in all their arts, and the crystals in this artifact glow softly, even in a pitch-black room. I know this firsthand because I'd often sneak into the Great Hall and read by crystal light when everyone thought I was safely in bed.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Fascinating.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound.
I do hope you don't die too quickly. I like to play.
We here to hurl insults at each other or to spill some blood? Turns out I'm better at both.
Norsko.
Fear my dread!
Supper!
Did you hear that?
Spiders!
Find the Grave Walker!
I'll find you soon enough,
man! You're always so jumpy.
You'll not sneak past me.
That is it. I got you.
He won't get away again. He
probably thinks about new and painful ways to kill.
You will obey!
Joking. This isn't even a challenge. You maggot! You couldn't even face me alone. I'll show you how a real warrior fights. Retreat and live to fight again!
me! Get him! I'll crush your bones!
Did I just hear something?
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks. Those were trifles, gimmickry.
To an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.
Oof, this grog smell. Foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk.